And closely following every major storm are scam artists wanting to make a quick buck off your misery. Fox 4 problem solver Linda Wager joins us now with some tips on how to protect yourself from getting scammed.
You know, scam artists are a lot like cockroaches. They crawl out of their hiding places after every storm and seem impossible to stop. So you need to be ready for them. For starters, call your insurance company to see what your coverage is. Don't hire anyone who stops by your house offering to save you money by using materials left over from another job. Get multiple estimates and get a written contract with a start and an end date. Research the company before you sign the contract. For example, does their business address track to a building or just a P.O. box? You can usually find that by looking at the address on Google Maps. Check the Better Business Bureau's website also and take a photo of the contractor. Ask to see proof of insurance. Take a photo of his vehicle's license plate. If he claims to be local but has an out-of-state plate, that's suspicious. Plus, does he have the necessary permits and licenses to work in your town? Never pay in cash. And here's another tip. Get video of your dealings with the contractor, like accepting payment from you or explaining what work will be done, when, and exactly how. Now, none of these tips should bother an honest contractor.
You know, those are really good points. Even just getting multiple estimates, I think oftentimes when tragedy strikes, we're in a hurry to get things fixed right away. We might make one call and just rely and hope that that person is legit, but unfortunately, that's not always the case.
That's right, and contractors know that and will work with you.